Sing that shit. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the STS. So, TWRP is a thing, and you would have heard about it while searching on YouTube or Googling stuff to customize or do some more things with your Android. But if you're not tech savvy or a geek kind of a person, then chances are you would not. Either way, this is TWRP and Custom Recoveries Explained. So this is the first video of the new series on the channel called... Hope you've read that. So TWRP technically stands for Team Win Recovery Project, which is an open source recovery for Android devices. It does require a condition though, which is that your phone's bootloader must be unlocked, which some companies like Xiaomi on some devices do it. And sometimes it's really hard to get the permission to get it unlocked. Most don't, so that's good. So TWRP is a custom recovery which you need to flash onto your stock recovery to get the most of your phone. There are most custom recoveries like CWM, but they just don't work as well. Flashing TWRP opens up a whole new world of custom ROMs, mods, apps that are not officially supported, and much more. TWRP does have a touch interface while most stock recoveries don't, and they just work by pressing the volume up and down, power, and the home buttons. Stock recoveries are extremely limited and would not allow you to do basically anything. They just allow you to flash the stock ROM, that is the ROM that came with your device, while with TWRP you can flash almost any ROM which is supported on your device, like third party ROMs, even first party ROMs like the stock ROMs, or from trusted companies like Lineage and stuff. You can also flash mods such as exposed installer and ROMs like Lineage OS. Flashing TWRP does void your warranty, so if you want that, this might not be a way to go. But if you unflash TWRP and get your stock recovery on somehow, then you might get your warranty back. Complete interface to the whole new OS could be changed by TWRP by flashing a whole new ROM. Pro tip, never wipe your phone's internal storage with TWRP, as there are 80% chances of you breaking or sometimes even heartbreaking your phone, which is hell lot of tough to get back. I know that. In a nutshell, I can say that stock recovery equals no customization and TWRP is equal to all customization. Flashing custom ROMs and mods does come with a risk of breaking your device and voiding your warranty, but if you have got the guts to do that, then this might be the best thing you've ever done to your device. So I guess that ends it. Thanks for watching, and do not forget to subscribe. It's free, it's totally free. Just press the red button, alright? And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Goodbye!